What's up, guys? Zach Scott here playing Jazzpunk, and last time we checked in, we went back to the Soviet consulate and got a lot of side quests done, and now we're going back to where we left off originally after episode 2, and we're going here on this load game right here, the save state right here, and we are at the beach. Each, let's go get a wave, the Kai Tak Motel, and we gotta find out what we gotta do here. We gotta explore all around. I don't want to miss anything because this looks important. Can we open up this taxi? We cannot. Check in at reception. I will do that, but if I've learned anything at all from this game, is that you got to go check in everywhere before you go to the main mission. So let's go check out what's going on here. There's a fire.
My dermatologist says somebody's got to shave me.
Not me, buddy. Oh, never mind. I got this. There we go. I got it. Did I shave all of you? There we go.
You're welcome. That was nanotubular.
Oh, wait. The back. Your back.
Shaw.
I forgot your back, dude. Where'd he go? Where the heck? He's gone. Shaw. What's up, man?
Yes, we love.
It's like a Warcraft thing, the old school Warcraft stuff.
Johnson.
Oh my god, he exploded. My fault. I feel bad about it, but what can I do? Not much now at this point. Whoa, pig on wheels. Come here, little piggy. I'm gonna track you down. Destroy.
There's a bum on my shoulder.
Ooh la la. What's...
Can you like get it off?
Yeah, what can I do?
Get it off.
There we go. Got
Thanks.
It.
You're the best.
Thank you. Oh god. There's another thing on your back, dude. Okay. I'm leaving a lot of people here with partial solutions to problems. Let's go see what else. There's some sheep guts all over the place here. Color buffet, free ARPANET, Quadra TV, wetware bar, vacancy. Nice, vacancy. Did I ever, no, let's just keep going where we were. What's up, robot?
Hello, how are you?
I'm good.
My body is made of recycled tuna cans.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, they didn't wash the cannons first.
Oh, gross.
I long to one day be able to pick my nose. Video game Joe. Insert punchline. Here. Someday I will have a human heart. Preferably a fresh one. Dial up modem sound. It's impolite to ask a lady her serial number. You're invading my personal proximity sensor area. Have a lovely day. Hello, how are you? My body is
all right.
You should totally go check out the beach.
We should check out the beach. What's up, guys?
Oh my god, you should totally go check out the beach. It's like right over there.
I call like everything sick because it's awesome. You're not my parents.
We're having a party on
you're
the beach.
Like one
you should
person.
Totally come. Chaw.
Hey, you're not my mom and or my dad. You can't give me instructions on how to build this IKEA furniture. I'm one of those
my
like
astronaut
test tube
daddy bought me
babies,
four space ponies.
So, you know,
and like
I don't really have like a
I
mom and dad.
In space.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, you should totally go check out the beach.
Alright, let's go check out the beach because I'm done talking to these buffoons. Alright. I don't mean to insult buffoons by calling them buffoons. It's a parrot. I can't even jump across. Let's go this way. Maybe we can like go this way or something. I don't know. Maybe we can't. No, I can't check out the beach. The beach is that way. I can't check it out. I gotta check out the resort, though. Check in with reception. Oh, I went into the sky. Here we go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Sorry about your problems with the taxi cabs and whatnots. Can I go this way? No, that looks like the way to Jurassic Park, but I can't go that way. I of course, am going to check out everything before going into the hotel.
My skin is crawling with polygons and you terrify me.
That's pretty rude, dude. Pretty rude indeed.
I'm flattering if I like thoughts on the sea of mackerel.
What?
I caught a fish this big. Pretend that I have hands. One time I find roots to the dry cleaners with an avocado. So as I say, I will not learn anybody, so as to pretend that I have hands.
You're hard to hear when you mumble.
My skin is crawling with polygons and you terrify me.
Alright, let me get out of here. I'm tired of talking to that guy for reals. There's so much stuff here. Let's go find it. Let's go to the pool. Maybe we can have some fun. There's a butterfly. Nothing. What's up, babe? Nothing. She doesn't care. She's got a spider on the back of her head. Whoa. What are you guys doing by the car? Oh, he's hiding. He's gone. Oh, my God. He's hiding. What's up? I'm checking out the pool.
My boyfriend is drowning in the pool.
Is he?
Help! My boyfriend is drowning in the pool. Get him out of there. Bring him to me. Help! My boyfriend is drowning in the pool.
I'm here to save you.
I'm calling in. The water is warm. All I can tell you, I can't swim. I can absolutely drown. In fact, my favorite animal is squirrel.
Oh my God.
If you're fine, my mouth, please let me know.
Where is your boyfriend?
I'm calling in. The water is nice and warm.
Okay, where's your boyfriend? Oh, there he is. Hold on, there's someone down here. How do I swim? There's someone at the bottom of the pool. Alright, I got our boyfriend for her.
He looks different. Change my mind. You can keep him.
He looks different. What about this girl at the bottom of the pool? Does no one care about her? What's up? What's up, sexies? I wanna dive. Oh, I bet I can go save her this way. Oh my God, here we go. Where is she? Come on, that's not fair. Where's that girl? She was at the bottom of the pool. Get out of there.
SPF 5000 just isn't strong enough these days.
Come on, get out of the pool. Whatever.
Suntan lotion is so greasy. I just use lard. Chlorine is good for you, right?
It is.
Wanna join the mild dry club? I don't. I'll have a double martini, thanks. Did you ever notice that, like, water is really wet?
I did. Let's go do the thing. I'm bouncing it like up and down in this pool. Alright, I gotta get out of here. This place is creeping me out, man. It won't let me save anybody. Are you okay? I guess he's okay. Her boyfriend's okay too, but no one really cares about him. I'm just gonna do this before the main mission's over. There's a wrench! Yeah! The heck did I just pick up? Whoa! It's a pie with a hat. That's crazy. Okay, let's check out. Let me in! Alright. No. It won't let me go into any of these. I'm trying so hard to sneak my way into somewhere. Not there. Someone let me in. No one's letting me in. You got a spider on the back of your head. What's this? Oh my God, I'll do that later.
Hold me, my good Samaritan. I've taken notice of your propensity for performing various, shall we say, unsundry favors for the inhabitants of these most tropical of premises.
I don't know what the heck he's saying.
I was perhaps pontificating whether you'd be so kind as to assist me in one of my, flagrant indulgences.
All right.
If you'd be so kind, please take this aerosol fromage.
Thank you. Cheddar-flavored insulation foam.
In this way, I should hope to recapture the lost cheeses of my youth. Do your best to aim for my gaping jowls. Excellent marksmanship. Well done, Samaritan. I shall have my legal counsel factor you into my will once I'm home in my Cayman Island estate. I am indeed, as you've no doubt surmised, Xavier Esperanto, eccentric trillionaire and heiress to the Jade Monkey fortune. You may recognize my visage from various newspapers, periodicals, short
images. Oh my god, shut up!
Obituaries. I'm prevalent in many mediums, Rev. Did you know that I, in fact, own this entire archipelago?
I did not know that. Tell me more about it.
It is my favorite one of the dozen or so that I purchased some decades ago. I've purchased entire nation states so as to rest my ample feet upon their exotic plumage. You may not think it to look upon me, but I am a man of many indulgences. One could suggest that it is, in fact, my Achilles heel.
He has a cheese all over his face right now.
Excellent workmanship.
Alright, I think he's done talking. We can move on.
Well done, Samaritan.
Let me get out of here. I'm done with this guy. There's a cheesy cheese that I put right there. Oh, please, yep. Rear pool is under maintenance. Sorry for the inconvenience from the management. Let me go check over here. There's a wet bar over this way. Whoa, oh my gosh. What did I trigger? Some Honda versus Poli Blanca. Here we go. Street Fighter stuff. I'm beating up a car! Some Honda. Nice, this is like a Street Fighter 2 where you beat up the car! Whoa! Sweet! Nice!
You win!
Got it! Got it, yes! I underestimated your hand punch style. Who's next? No one's next, probably. That's probably all there was to it. All right, that's just like Street Fighter 2. That's awesome. Here's the wet bar over here. What's up, my friend?
Yeah, I found it over there by them rich people. I know you. I think you're really ugly.
That's rude.
Ooh, I got a nose to pick with you. That reminds me of a funny story that I forgot already. What, you think I'm a spy? You're
yes.
A spy. Who sent you to kill me?
Me.
You gotta look behind me.
Oh no, he escaped, but he left behind this watermelon. What does that mean? No one knows what that means. I'm just here explorating. I would love to find my way inside one of these hotel rooms. I can knock on every door, but nothing's happening. What does that mean? Oh my god. It's like requesting marriage license approved. It was approved
Welcome
for me.
To Wedding Quake.
Wedding Quake.
Fight.
What the hell? Okay.
Champagne, sudden marriage.
What? Did I die? Poly blank 59. I need a freaking gun. There we go. Alright, we got like a chain gun going on here. This is perfect.
Prenuptial agreement.
I'm totally shooting him. Dang it! I died! What am I doing here? This game is insane! What's this up here?
Toast.
Oh, I got the toast ability.
Prenuptial agreement.
Help!
Impressive.
No! I can't do any damage to these guys! Help! I killed someone. And maybe I died. How long does this last? Oh my gosh. I got stuck here. I don't know what happened.
Toast.
Toast. Prenuptial agreement?
Prenuptial agreement.
Anything else worthwhile?
Impressive. Cork launcher.
All right.
Love.
I don't know what's happening here. This is crazy. My ping sucks.
Prenuptial agreement. Wedding spree.
Oh, come on! I freaking died! What do I do? Like, for real, what do I do? What do I do now? I don't understand fully what I'm supposed to do. Headshot, come on, headshot.
Civil Union.
What the heck? What are we playing to?
Welcome to Wedding Quake.
No, exit the cake. I did not get first place. I feel like I could have if I would have spent a little more time. And that all depends on how much time I want to spend. Should I go back in? I want to try to get first place. I don't know if there's an achievement for getting first place, but that'll be awesome if I did.
Welcome.
Here we go.
To Wedding Quake.
We got this. We know how to play now.
Fight.
Fight.
Champagne. You have gained the lead.
Here we go.
Impressive.
Here we go. Where are we going? Shoot.
True love.
Man. All right, almost. What? 1-1? I think the cork popper is like the most effective weapon.
Cork launcher.
Sorry, cork launcher. Shoot. Come on. So I think the cork launcher is by far the most effective.
Impressive.
I get two people?
Wedding spree. True love.
There we go. Wedding spree.
Congratulations.
Nice. I've gained the lead. This is great news.
Matrimony.
Hell yeah.
True love.
Who else is here? I'm going to camp, so to speak.
Prenuptial love.
Oh, God. I got hit. I'm in the lead. 8-3. Come on. We can do this. This is great news. This is great news. I can win this. He's dead. What happened to him? Oh, God.
Cultural marriage.
There we go.
True love. Player one.
Yes!
Wins.
I won! Did I get any sort of achievement? Because I totally won that.
Welcome.
Oh, what? Come on. I should have totally got an achievement for that. I won. I won Wedding Quake. Cake. Ugh. All right, let's move forward. Part of the point of this game is to just, you know, just play it. Let's go to the wet bar. That guy's back. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. No, you shouldn't be smoking right about now. Joe, shouldn't you be smoking right about now? This girl's smoking.
Work,
look at her.
Work, 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 work.
Work, 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 work. You are a piece of work indeed.
We just acquired a new multinational, and I have to do so much paperwork. The cocktails here are amazing.
I believe it. Anything else?
I'm late for an appointment. I was supposed to be on vacation, but I've been on my radio phone all day. You should try the sodium pentothal spritzer. Mm-mm. You look thirsty.
I am.
You should grab a drink.
You should sit on my face. Whoops.
We just acquired a new multinational, and I have to do so much paperwork.
Okay, let's just go. Hey, swim bar.
What can I do you for?
Here I am.
I'm not allowed to serve this.
Whoa!
After 10,000 years, I'm free! It's time to conquer Earth!
What happened? Is this like Fruit Ninja?
Animals.
This is like Fruit Ninja,
then
sort of.
Apocalypse. Tomato
torpedo! Uh-oh.
Tomato is a fruit! Shut up!
It is a fruit! It's just funny that he's so aggressive about it. There we go. That was great. Tomatoes are fruit. Shut up. Shouldn't you be smoking right now? I need a cigarette. I don't want to trigger that again. Can I have this? Thanks. I'm drinking. Burped in your face. Oh, God. Malfunction. Malfunction. Give me a cocktail or something. Can I just go make my own drink back here?
I'd like to add a dash of cyanide for flavor.
Oh, God.
I'm not legally culpable. Should you go blind, a ton of water is just cold seawater. I spit in the chili tumbles when nobody's looking.
All right, let me get out of here. It looks like I can climb this, but I don't know. I cannot. Okay, good. Time to do the main mission. It's been a long time, but it's time to do the main mission, I believe. Here we go. I like this nice tropical island. Ooh la la, how are
Welcome
you?
Welcome to Kai Tak Resorts.
Thank
We've
you.
Got the cable television and the stereo buffet. We have some freshly formatted rooms available. Do I look like the complaints department? Because I am. Oh, you'd like to speak to the manager? Well, I am the manager. What now?
What now? Indeed, I don't know. You tell me what now.
Have you tried jiggling the handle?
What handle?
Have you tried up, up, down, down, left, right, BA?
I have not. I just did.
Oh, I'm sorry. Have you tried turning it off and on again? Roll up the rim to win. Spurn. Oh, you'd like to speak to the manager, would you? Hello?
Hello. What is this? Quantum Mechanics Illustrated. We observe the latest qubit sorting algorithms. Quantum Mechanics joke. Quantum Mechanics and Inventions. Unraveling Entanglement, the next big thing. Nice. Really, cigarettes. We should be smoking. There's food. Whoa, that's like a resistor. Those look like food, but they're resistors and like transistors and stuff. Smoke is smoking. It's circled. That's funny. Ooh. What am I doing here? I forgot my mission. What is my mission? Check in at reception, take it easy, enjoy the sunshine. Okay.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Sorry to keep you waiting.
No problem.
Your number is 4 or 5.
Got it, thank you.
I'm afraid cash is not a literal currency. We accept cash or check.
Cash.
You can pay with slave or MasterCard.
The slave or MasterCard.
Yes, I do usually sleep back here. Our digibar is currently open. Head on in and enjoy some overly complicated cocktails. I lost my eye in the Great Receptionist Wars of 1917. We have some freshly formatted rooms available.
Whoa, we made it in. Okay, let's see what else is happening around here. Smoking aloud for sure. Hello.
I've got crabs. I'd like to give you crabs.
For dinner. For dinner, thank you.
It just keeps getting better and better and better and better. If it was fine in my mouth, please let me know. In fact, my favorite animal is squirrel. So if it's high, I'm not learning anybody, so it's to pretend that I have hands. I've got crabs, I'd like to give you crabs.
Alright, he's got crabs, he would like to give me crabs. I would like none of that, please. Thank you, I will do it! Yum! No regrets! Oh, maybe some regrets. That was good.
Sorry, you can't actually pay with sand dollars. Most of our drinks are just rum and food coloring. Would you like hepatitis C or B?
Probably C.
Yes, I do have x-ray vision. And yes, you should be ashamed of that tattoo. My eye, I lost it in one of these drinks, actually. Let me know if you find it.
I'm looking for an eye and a mouth.
I invented it myself and won a Nobel Prize subsequently.
Ooh, nice. Let's keep doing it.
I'm sorry, you can't actually
all right.
Pay with sand
I think
dollars.
We're done here. I'm behind the counter. Woo! This thing looks crazy. Okay, what are we doing? Let's talk.
I'm actually from Edinburgh. This is just Bronzo. I only speak sock puppet. I'm paying my way through coroner school. Excuse me, can't you see I'm trying to be ambiguously exotic? Do you say GIF or JIF?
That's a good question.
Some people say JIF. I don't fancy those people. Scotland. Would you like fries with that? We're not allowed to accept tips.
I'll give you just a tip.
What the hey baby? Can't you see I'm trying to be ambiguously exotic over here?
Alright, let's see what they got going on. They're talking.
Three shipments by next week or the deal is off.
Hey, I'm here to help you guys.
Do you know who I am? I'm afraid I don't have any spare chains. I'm sorry.
I need the change!
Have we met? I don't fraternize with commoners. I'm afraid I don't have time for someone such as yourself. Pardon me, I have a very important business meeting to get to. Leave me be, vagrant. I can't be caught mingling with the lower classes. I trust you know what happens to those who betray me.
Whoa, we're talking to Oliver. Whatever you say, answer for every pineapple. This is the greatest place I've ever been. You are a charlatan, a human mouse, a tapestry of horrors. Too many times in a day, I have to go for the mint from the store. Well, there's no way you can tell me if you bring it. Whatever you say, answer for every pineapple.
All right, I get it. What's my objective? Check in reception, take it easy, enjoy the sunshine.
I'm actually from Edinburgh.
Have I done that yet? Have I enjoyed the sunshine enough? What's up, man?
Thanks so much for choosing Kaitak Resorts Limited.
All right, I gotta go to room 405. I'm gonna try to go to the other floors first.
I have rigged this elevator with my mouth.
All right, second floor. Let's see what there is. See what's in store at the second floor. Good James Bond thing. Oh, you got me, James Bond. Oh, Oh man, that was funny. Okay, GoldenEye reference again, possibly. You're probably just a generic James Bond reference. That's okay. I feel like one of these doors is gonna work. You know what I mean? I just feel like eventually one of these doors is gonna open up and let me in, and I'm gonna be a little happy about that. Who knows? Let's go around the corner. Where's my elevator? There it is. There's a whole slew of things here. None of these is working for me. Do any of these open up?
The second floor is the most haunted of our floors. If you'd like to frame your capacitors, we recommend ground
level. Oh, engineering joke.
Oh, this isn't luggage. I'm just stealing silverware. All of our towers have exploding dye bags. Just try it. I appreciate your gratuity. I won't spend it all in one place. The second floor is the most haunted of our floors.
I won't spend all of your gratuity in one place. A giant waterfall there for sure. All right, let's go ahead and make it through this. I think we know what we need to do. We need to go to the fourth floor, but instead I'm going to go to the third floor. Sorry. Sorry, buddy. I know my floor is on the fourth, but we're going to go to... Here we go.
You're the best.
Thank you.
Let's play together.
Let's not.
Let's cuddle together.
Let us not.
Let's sleep together. I can see your dreams.
Oh my god.
I love you.
I love you.
Show me on this doll where you touched me.
Right there on the back.
Hugs for everyone.
Come on.
Hello.
Hello. That was pretty basic.
You're the best.
Thanks. I know I am. I knew that already, but thank you. It really makes me feel better to hear it directly from you. Are there no doors on this floor? My god. Here's a door. One of these is going to work, and it's going to freak me out. Each of these have like floppy drives here. That's hilarious. Oh god! Okay. That was a mistake. I meant to go. Okay. We gotta go back up if it will let me go back up. Please, elevator, be here. You're here. Thank you. Thank you. We got floor three again. Shut up! Alright. I really don't know if checking out these other rooms is going to be profitable in any sort of way. I kind of wish it were. I wish it would let me explore other floors. Darn it. No one's here to see me. Room number 405 is mine. So I'm going to go to that one. I'm gonna enjoy the sun. Here we go. Well, you win. Floor four, it is. 90 pounds. Thank God I went on a diet. Smoking everywhere. Oh, extra strength placebex. Oh, God. I'm a horse. I'm a horse! Can I jump over there? I wonder if I can jump in there. I kinda wanna try it. Open up! Whoa! to room 401s? You see that? You gotta be joking, kidding me. Two room 401s? Is that normal? That's freaking me out. I don't care if it is normal. That's freaking me out, man. All right, let's go forth. I'm gonna try to jump over here. I don't think I can. Nope. I could have if it didn't stop me beforehand, you know. Let's go back up to floor 4. Hey, get the elevator ready for me. Thank you. Well, it's the second floor is the most haunted. Is that correct? All right, room number 405 is mine. There's 404. There's someone there. Someone there, too. I haven't been able to get to the beach, though. I believe that's going to be one of my next missions. That's my room. I'm going to skip it. Hey!
The fourth floor is the most luxurious. You can see the beach from the balcony. Just try. All of our towers are exploring dives. Just try. This isn't luggage. I appreciate it.
Whoa! I just took one. What does it say? Oh, that's 405. Wait, what is this? That's 405. What did I just take? I can't tell. I took his luggage bag.
Most kind of you. I won't spend it all in one place.
I just took his thing. Oh my god! I went in here. Hello. Oh my god. 3 seashells. I finally got in someone's room. It's the milk truck, a real farm since 1904. I'm trying to click all that I can. This is where milk truck is staying. Oh my god, this is crazy. Although I don't know what I'm supposed to do in this room. I'm leaving footprints all over the bed. I'm hitting everything, everything, everything. All right, nothing much is happening here. I do apologize. I thought I would hit a lot more. That means I need to go down to the second floor or so to try to figure out what in the world's happening. All right, let's go. Holy moly, you see that? Oh my gosh. I got his ticket, and I'm going everywhere.
What are you doing in here with a private room? You are a charlatan.
I'm a charlatan. This is a private room, is it? Well, what am I doing in here?
What are you doing in here?
I don't know, I'm just having fun. Can I go in more rooms? Because I love rooms now. Holy crap. Now I can actually explore all the rooms, which means... That guy's taking a nap. Which means what? I don't know. I really don't know. Like, what am I supposed to do with this power? It makes me wonder if there's any, like, really secret room that I need to know about. You know what I mean? Like... This is crazy. 407. Oh, I can't go in anymore. 406. I'm in 406, the room next to me. No one seems to be here at all. 405 is my room, but like, it makes me really want to know, like, are there other rooms I can go into? Like, can I just go into all the rooms now? Like, what's going on in here? Nothing. I feel like I'm gonna stumble upon a room with something like really awesome. But maybe not. I don't know. I should go down a level or something. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, that freaked me out a little bit. That sound that it made was so freaky. I'm gonna try to go down to the next floor really quick. If I don't see like any variety of rooms anytime soon, I'm just gonna like skip it. You know what I mean? I'm just gonna forget about it. Purple couch, all that stuff. Nice. Let's keep going. I don't know, these all seem the same, but this is another 401. This kind of freaks me out, you know what I mean? Let's go to room, was it room three? Floor three? Oh, floor two, here we go. I can go into any room and it's amazing. Are there any rooms that are important to me? Probably not. All right, I'm getting tired of exploring rooms that are rather relatively empty. So let's go forward to well, man, they said that this, like, was it room two that was the most, floor two that was the most haunted? Oh boy, they got master keys. I don't know what to do, like, for real. They're all the same, even though they're, like, obviously opposites. All these rooms are the same.
Would you like to drain your capacitors?
Are all these different? They all look the same. All right, let me forget about exploring other rooms. I already got an achievement for exploring rooms, apparently. But let me go ahead and go to my room, which is the ultimate plan of this episode, I think, is to go to my room. I'm in room 405 for whatever that means. Nice. Those are refreshing. So refreshing. Thank you. Seawater. 405 is my room. That was a little bit different. Go ahead and close that. I got a telephone call. Cigarettes. Banana phone.
Sorry, Polygon. Change of plans. Got word of a syndicate man on site. Far too good an opportunity to pass up. I provided a duplicate attache case. Wait until we distract them, then swap the cases. Check the bathroom. You'll have to gussy up a bit to get close enough. Head on to the bar once you're feeling a little classy. Look for the man with the horn-rimmed glasses.
Horn-rimmed glasses.
Alan Polyblank, watch your back.
Alright, banana phone. Watermelon, I have to get gussied up. Oh my god. I'm putting it all over my lips. Woo! My whole face is red. They're gonna want to kiss me now. That's the truth, my friends. Oh my god, really? I have to live with this? Oh my god. Someone was it, did it say it was in the restaurant? Someone with, like, oh my god, I can't see right now. Oh my god. Okay. I gotta swap cases with someone. Wanna kiss? Who wants a kiss?
If you've been to the beach yet, we're having, like, a beach party out there. I don't know, you could stop by if you wanted. Dude, you should totally check out the beach. It's over there by the ocean.
I'm kissing.
We have some freshly formatted rooms available.
I'm kissing everybody. Nice. I'm a kissing person. Kiss me.
There's a bug on my shoulder. Get it off.
Don't get involved.
Thanks. You're the best.
I'm kissing everyone. Oh. Because the spider. Is this the beach? I don't think so. Kiss.
Help! Oh my god, help! My boyfriend is drowning in the pool.
Yeah, we've talked about this before. I'm kissing everybody. All right, let's go to the beach party or something. Oh my god, is that a pizza? Oh no, Joe's Think Pizza Baking, no! Am I going in the, oh my god, I'm dressed like this again, aren't I? Another pizza haunt adventure. Oh my god, get me out of here. Get out of here, I'm done with you. I got a pizza slicer right in the palms of my hand. Oh my god. Pizza cabin coming up. Is this the same place? Get out of here. I'm kissing everybody at the same time. Get out of my life. Good lord. All right, all work and no pizza. They're all laughing at me again. This is crazy. Why am I back here? Jesus. This place is insane. What is this? Here we go. Newspaper printed with Ebola ink. People who read this will probably die. It's unfortunate.
Suntan lotion is so greasy.
It is. I want to see what this party's all about. This guy invited me to the party. Can I get past there? Can I actually go to the beach now? Hey, I already shaved you.
My dermatologist says somebody's gotta shave.
Yeah, well, I tried. The beach is this way. Oh, I can't get past this, but there's this. I totally forgot about this whole thing. I thought, oh my god, there's a whole other beach I have to explore. This is crazy exciting. Let's go down. I wish I could see. What is it? Okay, thank you, crab. Thank you, crab. My god, I can't see a single thing. This whole beach is packed. Oh my god. What's up? Are you guys having a party here?
I'm so glad they chlorinated the ocean. All those sea creatures were gross. I got sand in my everywhere.
Yeah.
Do I look like a raccoon yet? I'm almost done rendering. Shaw, I'll be done when I'm irradiated.
Shaw. Here's something. What is this? Exhumer 3000. What do I do with this machine? It's exhumed stuff. I don't understand what I'm supposed to do with this machine. This is like really hard to see right now. What? It's like a block. Oh. Tape return. I returned it. Someone left it outside. What the heck was that all about? I don't know what I'm supposed to exhume. That's the thing. I don't understand this little piece of machinery. What the heck? I just gave him a bunch of Ninja Turtle outfits. But nothing exhumed. What the heck is this thing?
Just riding those sine waves, man. Whoa, that's a sweet metal detector. Did you find any cool treasures?
I did not.
Wow, this board cost me extra because it's double-sided. Dude, it's the sweetest board I ever got. It's double-sided. I have no idea how to swim.
Oh, it's like a metal detector. Parasonic game console. Man, I wish I didn't have the red all over my freaking face. I didn't think that was gonna be like that. Super annoying. Here we go. Most valuable indie gamer. Nice. That's an award I won. Perfect. Kissing. I'm kissing. A little sprung. Got a boner, I guess. A novelty ice cube. It's a mammoth. What the heck? It's here.
Oh my god, god. I've got, like, sand in my everywhere.
Oh my god. Nice. Don't even know exactly what that is.
Yo, how's it going?
Yo, it's going good.
I found these shades on, like, a dead body. Whoa, where'd you get that crazy hand from? Dude, that was nanotubular.
Wake up.
My dad is president. And I got, oh my god. 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 Oh my god.
Right,
oh,
I'm trying to find some stuff on the beach, my friends. I can't go that way. It's blocked by a log. Whoa, public domain man and carbonite. Well, that's 5 out of 6. I just gotta find one more, and then I think my job on the beach is done. Hopefully, because I got this red all over my face. I can't see anything. This is making for not a very good video. Oh, Jesus. I gotta figure this out. I gotta figure out what the other one is. There's one left. It'll be on this beach somewhere. I just don't know where yet. And when I hear it, I, of course, will want to go searching for it. So hopefully I hear it soon. Come on. Where is it? Point me in the right direction. I'm on the shore. There's a guy on the beach. I don't know if I've talked to him yet.
There's loan sharks out there.
A loan shark took my arms. That's funny.
Jesus Christ, man. You look like a bathroom symbol.
I look like a bathroom symbol. That's rude. I'm still on the lookout for the final thing I'm looking for. Here we go. There it is. Found. Americana Online. Collector's Edition. Oh my god. Well, I got it all. Exhume to consume. Okay. Kissing everything.
Who put this beach next to the ocean anyway?
What's with this beach next to the ocean anyway? Exactly. That's what I've been saying this whole time. All right. Well, we examined the beach. I'm glad that guy came to talk to me because I got an extra achievement doing that. Now, I mean, we've been almost playing this episode for an hour. I do apologize if any of you guys think it's too long. But now I'm
totally go check out the beach.
Okay, now what I really apologize for is the fact that I have red all over my face. But I've got to uncover this guy, swap suitcases with him. I have the suitcase right here. I gotta kiss him. And hopefully he has the, is that you?
Would you like to know my hotel room number? This night just keeps getting better and better and better and better.
Better and better and better and better.
Oh, yeah. Oh my goodness. I expect 3 shipments by next week or the deal.
Oh, here we go.
I am absolutely distracted by your radiance. Allow me to introduce myself. I am known as the editor.
The antagonist.
A cocktail for the pretty lass.
Thank you.
Compliments of the lady in red.
The lady in red. Ooh la la, yes! Lesbian action, that's what I'm about. Drink, drink, drink.
I swear, I would marry you if I weren't such a playboy.
Okay, well, I want to get this.
Oh, hey, we're twins!
Yeah, we are.
I just love your lipstick. Where'd you get it? Who does your hair?
I don't know.
Oh my god, I love those shoes! The cocktails here are amazing.
Ooh.
That just looks so good on you. Oh my gosh, I love your hair. Where did you get it done?
I'm getting kind of dizzy. I'm getting like really dizzy. Did I just get poisoned?
Most people don't deal in cash anymore.
Thank you.
Oh, hey, we're twins.
I guess we are twins. I'm out of here. I don't know what's happening. Oh my god, look at the screen. It's getting crazy. Oh, I passed out. I passed out. Why did I drink it?
You look a little pale. What's the matter, Polly Blang?
Oh no, they knew me. They knew it was me. No. There's the jazz. And those two are punks. This has been Jazzpunk. Like an hour's worth of Jazzpunk. Oh my god, is my mission not over yet? Am I in my room? Oh god, are my kidneys removed? Jesus, what was that? Oh. Read me not text. Tourist in the stalk yard. You are in terminal peril. I want to help. Come to the rear pool. Verify you're not shadowed. Thank you. Whoa! Got him. Rear pool. It's nighttime. Can I just jump off here? Here we go. It's a secret. Oh my god, this place looks insane. Holy crap. There's a video return. We gotta return this. Oh, ransom magazine. Nice. That's how we learned how to do it. Someone's hotel room, maybe mine, who knows?
Polly Blank.
Yes.
Thank God you made it.
Yes.
I trust you weren't followed.
Yes.
I have some pretty big information for you.
Yes.
But first, we need to take the necessary precautions.
All right.
Okay, just hold still. This
what?
Will hurt you a lot more than it will hurt me.
What? Whoa.
Give me the sign when you're ready.
What? I guess I'm ready. Is this gonna yank out my teeth?
Now they can't monitor us. You should sit down.
There's
whoa. A trauma couch over there.
That was my tooth. It's crazy. Can I not keep it? Where's the couch? Oh, over here. Sit down to hear intense news.
Alright, listen carefully.
Alright.
This resort, it's all fake. It's
no!
Software. We're all characters in a simulation. It's taken me decades, but I've discovered a way out of here. Find the mechanical boar. Kill it and cook it. It will lead you to freedom. Take this. The natives use it for hunting the boar. Godspeed, Polly Blank. Godspeed.
Thank you. There he is, there's the boar. The natives use it. Come on, mechanical pig. Jesus, that's freaking scary. Take that, that's what you get from it. Oh my god, it's like devils here, what the heck? What the heck is all this about? Did you know about this? Are you in on this? No, he doesn't. These freaky devils. Okay. Just gonna move on. Kill it and cook it. I think I'm cooking it right now.
Yes, me lord.
No, I'm just clicking the sheep over and over. Okay, sorry. Repeat joke. I thought that was the fire I had to cook it in.
You should totally go check out the beach.
Where the heck do I cook this guy? He has like a cool QR code on him. It looks a little messed up though. But where do I cook him? Where's like a grill? I need a grill. I need to cook this guy so bad. Yeah. I really don't know where I'm supposed to cook this guy. Do I need to go down to, like, the beach, or is it somewhere closer, like, inside the building? Kaitek Hotel. I'm gonna check the beach really quick. Just to see if there's, like, a grill around that I can recognize or something, you know? Like, someone maybe cooking out? That was my, like, initial vision, but I don't know. I'm gonna check inside the motel. I don't see anyone cooking around, you know? All right, let's go. Boing-oing-oing. Excuse me, got a pig to cook somewhere. I don't exactly know where yet. It's been a long video, but we're gonna get this done. We're gonna get this mission done for sure. We're in sexy eyes.
What can I do you for?
I need this cooked. The hell did I cook this guy? It's a drink I had.
Whoa, you crazy.
I'm not crazy, you're crazy. Where did I cook this guy? Where the heck do I cook this guy? Okay, look, I found him. I'll bring him back to the pool. Maybe the pool guy knows where he is. Otherwise, I don't know what to do. I don't have any more of these. You were quite scary. Okay, let's see if there's a grill over here where, like, the outside bar is. Maybe that's the ticket. No, 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 no. I'm done. I didn't mean to do this again. Some Honda versus Polly Blanca. I guess we have to do this. Come on, let's get it done. Break open the car right now. Alright, we win. Let's get done with this. Because I'm ready to move on. Yeah, I know. I have brought shame to my manufacturing plant. Oh my god, that's so funny. Okay. How do I cook this pig? Is there a grill out here?
Pardon me, my good Samaritan. I've taken notice of your propensity for performing various, shall we say, unsundry favors for the inhabitants of these...
Shut up!
...premises. I was perhaps pontificating whether you'd be so kind as to assist me.
Can we cook this? Can we cook this? There's like a freaking QR code on here. What do I do? I feel like I should scan this with my phone or something. Let's take it downstairs. Downstairs in the pool area. I brought it back. What do I do with this?
Find the mechanical boar.
I got it.
Kill it and cook it.
Cook it.
Find the mechanical boar.
How the heck do I cook it, though? That's the problem. I don't understand. There's like an oven here. How do I cook this thing? My god, how do I cook it? I don't understand how to cook this. Let me go back to my room. Shut up. I don't have anything to hurt you with. So creepy here.
Please select the floor.
No floor. They're back. I don't know how to cook this right now. There's a fire. Here we go. I'm an idiot. That's how to cook it. Well, now what? How long does it have to cook? Can I spin this at all? Oh, there we go. Uh-oh. Here we go. An entrance to a new place. I think we might be finally done with this. Ugh. Oh my god. Escape the wet works. This is so weird.
I don't recognize your style so much.
Here we go.
What will upgrade?
Upgrade me. I don't know how. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Multiple choice. Gotcha, punk. I don't think that was the right way of doing things. Oh my god. Okay, let's go up here. Oh my god, you're playing solitaire. Just let me finish this game of solitaire. There you go, nice. Congratulations, dude. Did he die? I would not be surprised. Oh my god. What's up here? There's something up here. This is not the end, I don't think.
I'll be right back. I gotta take a memory leak.
Memory leak. Jokes. Oh no. You tricked me. Last time you tricked me. It's a dead end here. Possibly another dead end. Ooh, the dark nets. I think we're making it out. Starbucks cup. Oh, I spilled it. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, we're back here. Which must mean some good stuff. Alright, maybe we'll be back here in no time. Oh, God. Hello.
Please, have a seat. We've much business to discuss.
Oh, no.
Ah, Polly Blank. You may remember me from the resort hotel. I don't know how you escaped, but I've taken your precious director and secretary.
No.
Should you wish to see them alive again, please come to 128 Pleasant Avenue. Make sure to come alone. And no tricks, Polly Blank. This
okay.
Message will self-destruct in 5.
Whoa, whoa.
4. 3.
Oh god.
2.
Help.
1.
Help. All right, guys. Well, I think that's about it for an episode. That's been a long, long episode. Let's go ahead and go to this next place here. Wherever it takes me. Save the director. Okay. Have to do that next time. Goodbye. I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching and check out these other awesome videos. See you next time.